So here we are at the Lucas Guerrero Cartodromo in Valencia for the Grand Finals 2014. And we've just finished the first of the track action and the driver's getting used to the circuit. A little bit slippery this morning, but it's coming in good, starting to rubber down. So I think we'll be in for a good afternoon's driving and everyone's enjoying themselves. So we'll see the action on track.